your population be better than that. But how much better, I cannot say. But we are doing a lot of things to do that. For example, now the matriculation thing has dropped out. Now we decided to have matriculation classes because we find that Malays do not take the highest school certificate and they cannot enter the university. So we provide a backdoor for them. It was entirely meant for backdoor for the Malays. But now the question is, why Malays only? Other people do much better and they cannot get into matriculation. It is simply because they don't do much better that we have to create the matriculation for the Malays. So now we have agreed that we will give also to the non-Malays. So the whole idea of trying to increase the Malay students in the universities by matriculation is nullified because even Chinese and Indian students also go through the backdoor and they are not satisfied. This thing never cropped up before, but now somebody has played it up, and of course the press must report, and people feel that, oh, this government is favoring the Malays. But if you ask the Malays and the Muslims, they will tell you that this government doesn't pay attention to Islam. It's so terrible that it's very difficult to turn it around. As you know, the last government gave it 6 billion rupees. And then they sacked 6,000 people. And then they don't apply to 60% of the destination. They push. So if you increase the number of people, but you do less work, then relative to the work that you do, there is no gain. So I don't know what was happening. Well, everybody tells me that it should be done this way, that or that way, but nobody has come up with a proper solution that can actually succeed, in our opinion. Sometimes we thought that, well, we might as well send the airline. You know, the Italian airline now belongs to the Arab. Italian airline. So many airlines have been sold to other people. Because the airline business now is very competitive. After the emergence of the low-cost carriers, now the high-cost carriers do not get